Manpukuji Dry Landscape by Sesshu. The garden of Manpukuji Temple was created by Sesshu in 1479 at the request of Kaneno Masuda. Kaneki Masuda was a feudal lord who served Sesshu's patron Masahiro Ouchi. There are various theories about the theme of the garden of Manpukuji Temple. One theory is that it represents the world of Sumeruyama. Sumeruyama is the world-centered gigantic mountain in Buddhist cosmology. Another theory is that it was likened to the Futagawa Hakudo map, a treasure of the temple. It is a teaching that when those who have passed away go to paradise, their wishes will come true if they cross the narrow white path that crosses the center of the rivers of water and rivers of fire to the left and right, chanting the nembutsu single-mindedly. Rock structure resembles the taste of landscape paintings. Ryumonbaku is placed in the northeast of the garden.